for her 39-foot draft, and she must be turned, her bow pointing seaward, a manoeuvre which takes no more than 15 minutes. Her sirens say farewell to Southampton for another 2 weeks. Sirens which, incidentally, can be heard 10 miles away. Smoothly and without any fuss, the largest luxury liner in the world has completed another turnaround. And with all her shopping done, sails dead on time.